Metro is investigating a shooting in the east side of the valley. They tell us at least one person was shot near Vegas Valley and Lamb this morning. The victim was taken to Sunrise, but their condition is unknown tonight.